And multiple outlets are reporting that Notre Dame quarterback Everett Golson is no longer enrolled at the university.
I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home.
Golson pumps for the end zone.
Been a while out for the weekend. Me, myself, and I, my three friends. Nigga pillow broke it and leafed in. ASAP niggas finna sneak in.
Middle finger to the critics. Me and my niggas skrill it. You know we finna kill it. ASAP.
Need a trillet. You don't really want that Glock, boy. You don't really wanna feel them shots, boy. You a B-boy, I'm a black boy. I'm a D-boy, I'm a hot boy. Six shots got me feeling like pot, boy. Party all night, shit don't stop, boy. Drunk as fuck and I'm ready to fight. Ballin' for the night, fuck me and play like, boy.
Wild for the night, fuck being polite. I'm going.
Creeping with my niggas, drunk and disrespectful, calling women bitches. I don't mean no harm, but won't you and your friends is? Meet us in the cut and we'll give you the business. Got my witness that I only wanna kick it, and your girl just said they with it, so we rolling in them binges. Won't you pull it up and stop the babysitting? She got drunk as fuck and swallowed all my kisses.
Back to the mat, tats on the back, ass so fat, hit that from the back. When it clap from the back, she clap in the back. She flat on the back, then it's back to the track. Fuck your pack, ASAP, where it's at? Fuck nigga act, get clap, lay flat. Fuck your dreams, even fuck nigga dreaming. When you sleep, then you won't come back from the mat. Benjamin 3 stack, it's a fact. She lives in my lap, on my out cat. Daddy facts, bitches on my sack. And you know I'm smoking, bitches rolling. Reefer got me open, well until the morning. With my homies, tell them where we going.
Everett Golson was readmitted officially to the school today. There's a for a release from the school.
What you guys did last year.
Really proud, really proud. But at the same time, I feel like it's unfinished business. You know that Miami game. It was good being there. But you know, I felt completely embarrassed. And I don't know that doesn't ride too well with me. But then I also began to look at, okay, who we got coming back. You're going to have to step this thing up next year.